have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
So the topic today is web development, and we're gonna create a situation where you should think what kind of document you need. Sometimes you only think about one document, while when you look at it, you will see that you need more than one. Okay, because we talk about web development, so let's call it web. Because we talk about web development, I want you to keep in mind that you always have four phases. Most people don't realize that because they don't have experience in web development, but you have four phases. Technically, the idea phases, consultant, develop, and launch. You understand? So four phases. Yeah. The idea phase is you need to figure out what you really need, because if you do not know that, it's not going to help you. And the thing is, most people do not know what they need. They just say, hey, I need a new website. So what do you really need? What kind of problem do you need to solve? That's really important. Second part is you need consulting. Why do you need consulting? Websites are built on different platforms. Which platform you choose is important. Why is that? Some platform can communicate, can integrate with other platform easy, some aren't. Sometimes people prefer to develop a website from scratch. Sometimes people say, you know what, I'm not going to choose that platform because it may be free now, but in the future it can be really expensive. Think about that. So it's important that you get some consultant, and you need to develop. And third, you need to launch it. For technically you have four phases. You can divide it in a lot of phases, doesn't matter, but these are the basic four phases. If you have a new guy that wants to develop a website, you see the person in here. Let me change something before we go on. So I think it's one, because otherwise I will hear echo and it doesn't help me really a lot. So we have this four phases, and it's important to know which phases you are. I can tell you right now that a lot of people skip for the phases 1 and 2, and they go to 3 and then 4. Why is that? Because you have a developer that offer you something. They say, I can create a website for you for this price. But they do not know what problem you need to solve. And the design most of the time is not correct. You understand what I mean? So if we go back here, I forgot to put it back. Yeah, so if we go back here, we have four phases. Let's assume we have four phases. Yeah. In the idea phase, you need to figure out, okay, what do I really need and what do I need to solve? Or if I'm just starting out, what are the things that I need? Let me give you an example. So we're going to talk about phase one. Yeah, so phase one.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be.